host.
Uganda's tax to GDP ratio remains low, with a wide belief that many people and businesses are not paying their fair share of tax to the government. The commissioner of the Uganda Revenue Authority, John Musinguzi, has highlighted tax waivers and penalties for taxpayers who have defaulted over time. However, he noted that this window is only for those willing to clear their accumulated tax arrears.
But those Ugandans, those economic players in our nation who have sacrificially paid their taxes on time have sustained us. And as at the close of the last month of May, they had already collected a figure higher than the taxes we have ever collected in the past, 21.7 trillion. And we are looking at them contributing 25.5 at the end of this financial year.
Musinguzi was responding to the concern by the State Minister of Finance in charge of general duties, Henry Musasizi, who was bothered that some business people are willing to pay their tax arrears, but they are failing because of many interests and penalties slapped on them by the Uganda Revenue Authority.
Over the weekend, I met one of the large taxpayers in this country, and he told me that he's willing to pay the taxes, that the business community would be willing to pay the taxes. But sometimes I've asked John to confirm whether this is, whether he has also got the same concern. But sometimes the interest and the penalties exceed, are more than three times the tax due.
Minister Musasizi encouraged the public to pay taxes, giving assurance that all the taxpayers' money will be used in the most transparent manner.
We want to implement a project worth $600 million to work on various roads within the Greater Kampala metropolitan area. And after here, I'm going to meet the Committee of National Economy to finalize the process of acquiring this funding.
Uganda Revenue Authority observed that although the journey ahead of them is steep, they are confident that this new financial year, starting 1st July, domestic revenue collections are going to grow by at least 4.2 trillion shillings, and this will include identifying new taxpayers. He further pointed out three core initiatives they are to focus on to grow the tax base, including strengthening the tax registration programs, mobilization and sensitization of citizens on paying taxes, and scaling up the use of technology.
But we also know that this relationship can be improved. And as Uganda Revenue Authority, we are dedicating ourselves towards a better relationship with our taxpayers.
Uganda Revenue Authority says its ultimate goal is to achieve the tax gross domestic product ratio of about 18% through collecting 29.3 trillion shillings in taxes. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.